In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Shopify notifications not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution is to make the necessary updates. It is important to do this because the reason we are having problems may be because we have not made the necessary updates. It could also be that the problem is fixed by the developers with the new update. The first update we need to do is the iOS update. To do this, we open Settings and then click on General. After clicking on General, click on Software Update. Then, if we need to update, we update. The other update we need to do is the Shopify update. To do this, we open the App Store. After opening the App Store, click Search at the bottom right. After doing this, type Shopify in the search bar. After that, if we need to update Shopify, we update it. We make the necessary updates. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution consists of two small steps. The first thing we need to do is turn on background app refresh. To do this, we open Settings. Then we scroll down and click on General. After that, we click on Background App Refresh. What we need to do here is to click on Background App Refresh again and make sure that something other than off is selected. After doing that, we scroll down and if Shopify is not toggled on, we toggle it on. The second step is to turn on Shopify's notifications. To do this, we go back and click on Notifications. Then we scroll down and find Shopify. Once we do that, we toggle on Allow Notifications. This was the second solution. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the third solution. The last solution is to delete and reinstall Shopify. Sometimes, this kind of problem can be caused by a bug. So, we are gonna delete and reinstall the app. We press and hold Shopify, and then click Remove App. Then click Delete App. And then click Delete. We have removed Shopify from our device. Now, we need to reboot our device before downloading it again. After restarting our device, we open the App Store to download Shopify again. After opening the App Store, we type Shopify in the search bar and then install Shopify. We have installed Shopify. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If your problem is not solved after trying these solutions, then the problem caused by Shopify servers. In this case, there is nothing to do but wait. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.